The Great Mosque of Djenne is perhaps the most unique religious building in the world. It is situated in the present-day Mali and is one of the wonders of the African Islamic architecture. It is the largest mud structure building in the world and is situated in the Djenne city of Mali. Although the actual date of construction of this site is not known, however, through the oral traditions, it is believed that the first mosque at this site was built somewhere in the 13th century, while the present structure was constructed in 1907. Over the period of many centuries, this great mosque became the hub of religious and cultural activities of the Mali. It also became a site for the annual festival. During this festival, the entire city gathers and participates in the plastering of the mosque, where the fresh mud plaster is done on the exterior portion of the building. The mosque was first constructed in 13th century. The second time it was constructed somewhere between 1834 to 1836, during which the original damaged building was replaced, while the third time it was constructed in 1907. Due to its unique construction and architecture, in 1998, this mosque, along with the city of Djenne, was declared as a World Heritage Site by UNESCO. The main entrance of the mosque is from the northern side of the building, while the Qibla direction is towards the east, pointing Mecca. The outer walls of the buildings are not precisely orthogonal to one another, hence the building has a trapezoidal outline. During the Middle Ages, this mosque was the important Islamic learning center in Africa, where thousands of the students came to study the Quran in the town of Djenne. In this channel, we intend to cover the Islamic history in detail and how Islam spread in the world. So if you are interested, consider subscribing and don't forget to like and share this video.